Hello, this is Cristi. I see this question a lot in Descript. How can I add music or any audio at the beginning of my video or audio and introduce some space there so that the music is playing and then my video or speech starts? It's very easy in Descript to do this. If you look down here on the timeline, and by the way, if you don't see the timeline, you can click on this button here, Show Timeline. You can see here that I've got my video and it starts at the very beginning. It's very easy now to make room for music. For example, if I go to my media bin and I add this music file, I'll just drag this music file and place it on top of my video track right there. And the music is added, but again, if I play now, the music is going to play while my speech is going on. Hello, this is Cristi. I see this question a lot. So now I want to add some gap at the beginning so that the music doesn't play over my voice. The easiest way to do this is if you zoom in and you have your transcription going on, you can grab the first word and just drag it like this. This will introduce a freeze frame in here, which acts as a placeholder or a gap clip or whatever, but then you're going to see a freeze frame on your video. So now I have moved my speech all the way here, and now my music is going to play while I'm not saying anything and I'm not moving. That is one way to do it, introducing this sliding of the word and introducing that freeze frame. If you don't care for the freeze frame, you can add a gap clip. Let's do that. I'm going to click on this and delete it. And you can right click at the very beginning here on the clip and say add gap clip. A gap clip is not a freeze frame. It's just a clip that has no video and no audio. It can just act as a distancer between the media on your script track because the script track cannot have any gaps on it. So that's why gap clips were invented, to keep stuff apart. So let's click on this, add gap clip. And there you go. By default, the gap clip is 1 second long. But of course, if you want more, you can actually grab the end of it and drag it to expand it like this. You can also change its duration by typing in numbers. If you select it and go to duration at the top here and say, you know, I want to have it 10 seconds long. Press enter. There you go. 10 seconds gap clip right there. And now my music is going to play and there's nothing going to be showing. Yeah. So that is how you add gap clips and music at the beginning of your videos and then push those forward so they start later. And you can use this for intros and music for your podcast, intro or whatever. I hope this was helpful. Thank you for watching. If you find this useful, feel free to subscribe and like this video. And let me have your questions in the comments, and I will see you on the next one.